Hello everyone and welcome back, and dinner is done, and you know what that means. That means I get to retrace all my steps. Oh boy, it's gonna be one long hour and maybe end in another cutoff. Oh well, I better get to work. I mean play, yeah. Ugly creatures. I legitimately thought there was a path here. You know, Jad, you know what? I'll just clear the map again. The extra XP will definitely help me. Besides, I love bullying these guys. Humanity for the win.
I haven't sold a thing to those demons.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Luckily for you, I have bigger fish to fry.
Back to business. Selling to shades.
Even in the afterlife, there's still gold. There is still gold. There are a lot of furious blood drop around. Oh look, another furious blood.
For both sides is paid.
As expected of a daemon.
I
Okay, what is this cave? Pools of Mesem and something? I actually forgot, so I'm gonna visit this cave for a while.
Your inventory is full.
Okay, there's nothing seem to be here in the pools of Mnemosyne or Mnemosyne? Mnemosyne? I don't know how to pronounce that. Yes.
What I'd give for a cartload of bronze.
Caravan stores! An honor!
Too easy. Well, that was a big fat of nothing. Moving on. I already have a frost stone though, so I'm not gonna pick that up.
I
Yes, it is me.
You have no more room.
No, our troubles aren't over yet.
Well, you're not joking.
Come again.
Minos, Iacus, and Radamanthus.
In truth, where there is strife, new heroes may be born. And I will be one of those heroes. I have saved many shades from horror.
This is locked.
Be free. The music is awesome. Ah, crack. The mosquitoes pulled a fast one on me and has managed to suck off my blood. Ouch. The poison is the one that did most damage to me. Guys, wait a moment. I'll find that mosquito that pulled a fast one on me. Hey guys, good news, I was correct. The little scamp who just freshly drank my blood, it was full, naturally. And the little mosquito was a little bit too greedy for her own good. Now, she's bloated on my blood, and as a result she did not go far, as I have surmised.
Do I see a merchant ship?
And I found her flying just behind the door of my room. The little skank got what she deserved, so I use both of my hands and clap. It was really awesome. I took revenge from that blood-sucking insect who left me a very irritating parting gift and very itchy. Oh man, it was awesome. When I clapped my hands like I was clapping somebody else's triumph, I accidentally hit her thorax. That's where, an insect's stomach. The thorax of that little mosquito, I hit accurately. And as a result, that bloated thorax of hers exploded in a gore of blood. Fresh blood, my blood. It was awesome. If you have seen it, she was extremely bloated, like it was on the size of a small like a small drop, a very small drop of water, like that, a droplet or something. Forgive me, my English is still subpar. And so I accidentally hit her thorax, and her thorax blew into all my blood. And the best thing was, after exploding her stomach by my accidental accurate clapping, she was still alive. The mosquito was still alive. I was like, wow, how could she be still alive when her thorax is just exploded? And, you know, when she was still alive, I was really mad. How dare she suck my blood? And sneakily like that too. I really hate mosquitoes. So I did what normal vengeful guy does to a little bloodsucker. I clip her wings and then her legs while she was still moving, by the way. She's still alive up to now as I am saying this. In fact, she is right next to me, or rather below me, just below my keyboard and struggling. Yeah, she's still alive. She's a tough girl, the little mosquito, but you know, no wings, no legs, but still struggling. How do I know still alive? She's still moving. That one, I left one leg to her and that's still moving. She's unbelievably tough for an insect, for a mosquito, that is. She's still moving, by the way, and that is the consequences of sucking my blood. Let this be a warning to all mosquitoes out there. Nothing good will come to you if you suck my blood. Go suck somebody else's blood, just not mine. Great, I lost a perfectly good blood to that bloodsucker. Dang, mosquitoes. I got my revenge, so that's that. But the part where she bit me, just below my Achilles, just above my Achilles heel, is very itchy. Very, very itchy. But she's dead. No, wait, she's still alive. Still alive and struggling. Wow, she's really tough for an insect. No, wait, she's... The mosquito's not moving anymore. I guess finally on her last legs. Well, that's what you get for sucking my blood. Essence go to Hammurabi, wow. So, warning to all mosquitoes out there, don't suck my blood. Or I will accidentally, accurately hit your thorax. And when I do hit accurately and or accidentally hit your thorax, you better be praying that you're dead. Or else I'll clip you legs and wings and put you under my keyboard and watch you struggle to your last breath. So that's that for that mosquito. Anyway, back to Titan questing. Okay, so the undead can still be poisoned?
Yeah.
You can't hold any more.
That can be arranged.
Please, come in. Goodbye.
Store your goods? Hera smile on you.
If I can help it, I would not go near an enemy. Ah, finally, where I'm close to where I was previously. Finally, I'm back to my previous progress, and I want to use the toilet, so I'll be back, guys. I'm back. And let's get back to questing. Ha, so much from Master Archer. I'm in the right track. Interesting weapon, but not to my taste. Two caves here. I'll just explore them all.
You can't carry anymore.
You know what that means.
Yes? Come again.
Store your goods? A real hero, my caravan.
This is a big ass lizard. Stay away from me. Ouch, 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 ouch. And dead. Ah, so this is the Dust of a Titan quest. I made a poon. So I'll make a portal to Plains of Judgment again. Now whom shall I give it to? Lida, alright. Where is Lida?
You survived Cotonimus and his little mission. Good for you.
Wait, where is Lida? Okay, where is this in peace? Where is this leader? Bring the dust. I actually forgot where this shade is. The shade named Leda. Oh my. I do not know where this Leda is.
We can now put the mortals on the
This place.
Where is she?
We have them running in circles. You do fine work. You do fine work.
Why if I... Okay, I'll search for that. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, it's
the
just here.
The hundred-handed one. I did not. Yes, I have kept a pinch for myself. If the judges do not open the path to Elysium for me, I will regain my flesh and return. You are truly impressive, Titan Slayer. You are truly impressive.
Wow, you get to live with that? Nice. Good for you, Priestess. Now I have two skill points. Where should... this one. Now where should I put you? Arm traps, constructs. Blade honing. I'm gonna go with poison. Maybe 1 point for each. No, go for poison. All right, let's get out of here. I'm going to complete my some of the rogue skills before I move on to the next one, my subclass, which is that green thing. What's that name again? Nature. Yeah, there is another cavern here. I shall visit it shortly. These guys are huge. Oh wow, take a look at that, guys. Nice stuff. Oh, this must be the Tower of Judgment. Hello, lost souls. Or, actually, they're not such a lost soul since they are within the tower that they are supposed to be. And there's a huge chasm here, which I have no doubt I can jump over it, but the game doesn't allow me to. Cool place. I thought this room was something special. Really? No ambush?
You can't carry anymore.
What?
Hello, my unlimited source of gold. For as long as I have something to sell.
Come again.
A fine day to ease your burden. Your goods are safe with me.
More of these Japanese monsters here again. Oh, nice. Finally, civilization.
Well, well, a living mortal. I swear I haven't sold a thing to those demons.
That's what they all say.
Bye.
Is there storage here? No, there's none. Tower of Judgment. Excellent. Guys, that's all we have for today. If you reached this far, thank you for coming, and I'll see you next time. Titan Questers or something.